But it was here. Someplace.
We've already been past here.
I know. These trees have grown so big. It's been so long since my last visit.
Come on, Rover. Grandma, when was the last time you were here?
Years and years ago. Way before you were born, sweetheart.
Hey, look. Rover found a squirrel.
Hold up, sweetheart. Wait for me. Oh, there's so many paths here. So easy to get turned around. Come on, darling.
Grandma, we're in the middle of nowhere.
Right in the middle of London.
You're going to make yourself tired walking so long.
Nonsense. It hasn't been over a quarter of an hour.
Rover is getting tired.
Oh, I see.
Grandma, what are we looking for anyway?
A memorial.
I'm a what?
A reminder of a wonderful story. A place very far away from here.
What place is that, Grandma?
The island of Sodor. It's a little island right next to the mainland. And that's called the Northwestern Railway, sweetheart. In the cold winter of 2014. It was snowing hard.
Well done, Thomas. You're right on time and really reliable.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, Thomas.
Good afternoon, my friends.
Boy, it's nice to see you. Yeah, how have you been?
I've been great. I finished my jobs early, and so Tom has said I can relax my wheels from now. With permission, of course.
That sounds good, Sugarcube.
Of course it is. Thomas, so Tom Hess says you must pick him up to take him to Vickerstown.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's already waiting for you at Knapford. Okay, I'm on my way. Sorry, lads. Last minute job.
It's okay, Thomas, darling. First things first.
Okay, see you later.
Haha, I'm sure Twilight will be happy to see me. I've been working so hard, I didn't have time to say hello.
Hello, Twilight.
Oh. Hello, Thomas.
What's wrong, Twilight? You look sad.
Well, there's this lady, Lola DeVille. And she wanted to buy me and send me away.
What? You're getting sold by the lady? But you belong here.
I know, but I don't want to leave.
What's up with you, Thomas?
Oh, hey, James. You know, I was just thinking.
Of what exactly? Out with it.
Twilight.
What about her?
She is being sold by a lady.
What do you mean being sold? Oh. Oh, dear.
Sorry, James. I have to go. I have to deliver the stone to the quarry.
Okay, bye, Thomas. I hope Twilight gets better soon.
So do I.
Poor thing. She must feel so depressed.
Certainly no denying that. So, what are you gonna do, Thomas? I don't know. I really don't know.
Why don't you just try to make her laugh? Cover yourself with pie, throw yourself off the rail, something! Anything to make her snap out of it? Gordon, are you serious? Twilight is being sold by a lady called Lola Deville. She can't cheer that easily right off the bat.
Oh, okay, I'll take it. I'll shut up. Thomas was right. She must feel so depressed by being sold by another lady. She's going away forever. Yeah, that's a good boy, Henry. I wish we could do something for her. So do I. Thank you, everyone, for listening.
Huh? What's going on here?
Thomas, meet Lola Deville. She's going to be selling Twilight soon.
Oh, dear.
Well, see you in 1 week, sir. Okay, let me write the check for you. That stupid pen there! I would put $1,000.
I agree with Thomas. Lola!
What?
We are not selling Princess Twilight Sparkle. She is not for sale, understand?
You must be joking.
No, I mean it. You're not getting her. Not a cent. And that's final.
Why, you fat man. Alright, suit yourself. And as for you, you stupid train, you are a stupid engine I've ever met. Stupid! Why, you just wait! You'll be sorry, you fools! You idiots!
Why, thank you, sir! Thank you!
Well, Thomas, since you've been working so hard on your jobs, I decided to give Twilight to you. Oh, thank you, sir! Twilight?
Twilight, you're staying on Sodor. Satan had told Lola that you're not for sale. Satan had told me I've been working so hard that he decided to give you to me and not Lola.
Hooray for Thomas!
Hooray for Twilight!
There he goes, to deliver the mail.
Yeah, come on, let's get this over with.
Okie dokie then. Let's get the princess.
I still don't like it.
Good evening, ma'am. We're going to inspect your house.
I don't remember calling you.
Yes, I know. And it's the old safety man.
I don't care. You're not coming in.
Well, we don't have time for this. Come on, let's go.
What's the matter with you two?
Hey, look at me. I'm gonna go mess with your jewelry.
Get back here. I know you're in here. You get out of this house at once.
Okay, then. You hurt my feelings. I won't stay here if you ask me to. Not even for a cup of tea. Hello. Hello. We're not welcome here. We're leaving right now. You got it, sir.
Okay. Okay.
Help me. Let me out.
You're coming with us, whether you like it or not.
There you go.
Let me out! I'll call the police!
Goodbye, lady! Ta-ta!
Did you get the Princess of Friendship? Yeah, she's in the trailer. Okay, let's get out of here quick before they see us.
Oh, those two are nothing but a bunch of idiots! I'm gonna go check on Twilight and see if she's okay. Oh no! Twilight! Twilight! She's gone! Twilight, where are you? Twilight! Oh, they took my daughter! Oh, what should I do? Those darn idiots stole my daughter! Please! Help! Please! Somebody help!
Pony napping. Can you imagine such a thing? Princess of Friendship pony napped. She is a darling little princess. Sir Topham, you are a fool. Hello? Alex. Alex, you idiot!
We got the Princess of Friendship, Lola.
Excellent, excellent. Now, turn her into a coat, then I'll give you 5,000 bucks.
I don't like it, Alex. Ah, shut up, you idiot.
What?
No. Hello is here.
Why, you buttheads?
Did you find anything, sir?
I'm sorry, Thomas. I heard on the phone that the police told me all the trucks look the same. I'm sorry.
Percy, I'm afraid it's up to us.
Isn't there any hope?
Well, yes. I could do the Morse code with my whistle.
Morse code?
Yes, Morse code. I can do it up in the mountain.
Are you sure you can do this, Thomas?
Yes, I have to. Okay, here it goes.
Sounds like a Morse code. It's from Sodor. Sergeant! Sergeant Toto!
I say Sergeant!
Ah!
Sir, yes, sir!
I just heard a Morse code that is coming from Sodor. Report to the shed. Yes, sir, right away, sir.
Hey, sir.
What? Who's there? It's me, sir. Toto? Oh, yes, Sergeant Toto. Yes, sir. Look here, what's the idea of barging this early at night? But Jojo, hold on, Sergeant. You hear that? Sounds like a Morse code. Yes, Jojo. Okay, then. Come on. Let's go see what's going on. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Okay, what are they saying, Jojo? Okay. All right, hold on. My Morse code for my horn is a little rusty, so I'll try. Ahem. I see. What is it, sir? Princess of Friendship Twilight Sparkle Pony Napped. Princess of Friendship Pony Napped. Oh, hey, sir. I just remembered something. Two nights past, I heard screaming for help at the castle. You mean that old castle? Come on, Toto. No one's been there for years. Hold on. There's smoke coming from the chimney. That's strange. Strange indeed. Well, might as well go investigate. Come on, let's go investigate, Toto. All right, let's go, sir. Well, this is the castle. Okay, now go and find the princess. Wait just a minute, what are you gonna do? Oh, I got the most important job. I'm going to keep watch to make sure it's safe. Oh, gee, thanks, buddy. No problem. Now go, sir, go. Yes, sir, right away, sir.
Ow.
What was that? Psst. Psst.
Huh? What?
Are you the Princess of Friendship?
Yes, that's me.
Well, don't worry, Princess. We're gonna get you out of here.
Huh?
Oh, geez, how am I gonna get that key? Hey! Hey, what are you doing? Oh no! Oh no! No, no, no! Sir, I found the princess. Okay, good. Can we get her out of there? No, I can't. I can't sneak over there and get the key. It's impossible. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Okay, here we go. Agree. Percy, wake up.
What? What is it, Thomas?
Percy, I just heard the Morse code. They said they found the princess in Germany, and they said they can't take her home from there. So they need us to come to Germany to get her.
Okay, let's get some volunteers.
What is it, Thomas? What is it, Percy? It's the middle of the night.
They found Twilight. She's in Germany.
Twilight's in Germany?
Yes, we have to go and rescue her. Any volunteers?
I'm with you, Thomas. Yes, we're in this together. We got your back. I'm ready to save Twilight. I'm also with you, Thomas.
Me too, Thomas.
That's good. Thank you, girls. Thank you, Spike.
Okay, is that all the help we need?
I should say not. That's not enough volunteers. What else is there that's good at rescue missions? There is one person.
We have to go and rescue her. What do you mean we have to go and rescue her?
Yeah, we can't make a 55-mile run to Germany. Yeah, but we could try.
We have to try. I don't know what I could do either, Bambi, but Twilight is my pony friend. And friends help each other.
Okay, count me in, Thomas.
I'm coming with you, Thomas. Me too.
Count us in too, Thomas. Me too, me too, me too.
All right, all aboard and let's go. All right, is that all the help we need?
Yes, that's all the help we need.
We're coming, Twilight!
Any news, Jojo?
Not a single horn or whistle. They're lost or captured or who knows what.
Jojo! Jojo, here comes the car.
Come on now, Toto.
It might be going somewhere else. But it's heading towards the castle. No! It's stopping at the castle. It is? Well, we better go see what's up.
Come on, let's go. Yes, sir.
You take over.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's go.
I got no time to watch. The job has to be done tonight. Do you understand? Tonight.
We can't do your coat now. We're watching Jeopardy.
They're going to turn Princess Twilight into a coat?
The news were everywhere around the globe. I want the job done tonight.
How are we going to do it?
Just poison her or drown her or bash her on the head. I don't care how you kill the princess. Just do it and do it now.
Please, can we watch some Jeopardy first?
No. Now listen, you idiots. I'm going to be back first thing in the morning. The job better be done now or I'll call the police. As for you, Wellsford, you better do your job with them or I'll send you to the scrapyard. Do you understand?
I think she means it, Alex.
Yeah. We'll get on with it as soon as the show's over.
Hey, Twilight, we better get out of here if you want to save your skin.
But how?
Shh. I found the key. It's over there.
Oh, come on! I got it wrong! Ha! Got you!
Okay, Princess. You're free.
Thank you very much. What can I call you?
Just call me Toto.
Come on, Princess. Let's get out of here.
Come on, Hollow. Let's get on with it.
I'll puck on the head. You do the skinning.
No, you don't, Alex. I'll poke her on the head and you do the skinning.
Oh no, come on, Twilight, let's go.
Guys, look, she's gone.
She must have escaped.
Come on, grab a torch, we'll go after her.
Come on, hide here, we'll be safe here.
Okay.
That must be JoJo. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, can I help you?
Are you JoJo?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Thomas.
Is Twilight all right? No time to explain. She's in trouble. Okay, let's go in the castle.
Twilight. Twilight. Twilight, is that you?
Thomas, am I glad to see you.
There's no time. We gotta get you out of here. Come on. Hey, there they are.
Oh no. Come on, get on board and let's go.
They're getting away with the princess. Come on. Come on, hurry. No! Get back here! No! Come on, come on! Come on, hurry! Come on, hurry! Oh no!
I got you now!
We got to get across! Whoa.
We did it! We made it out!
Yeah, they're gonna go searching for us. Let's get out of here quick.
I'll kill that princess. I'm also gonna scrap that blue tank engine if it's the last thing I do.
We did it.
We did it! Ha ha!
I would do a round of closets if I have arms.
Alright, is everybody here? All of us?
Thomas, I've got something to tell you.
What is it, Toto?
You see, those criminals are going to turn Twilight into a coat.
Oh, come on, turn her into a coat. Come on, Toto. But it's true, sir.
But it's true. They're going to turn me into a coat.
I don't believe this.
Criminals turning ponies to a coat. That is hard to believe. I believe her.
Then what should we do?
Then we got to go back to Sodor.
Thomas, I got a confession to make.
What is it?
The 55-mile track to Sodor was blocked because of an avalanche.
Then how are we supposed to get back to Sodor?
Well, there's only one way back to Sodor. You have to take the long way around.
Come on, Toto. That track hasn't been used for decades.
How far is that long way around?
Well, miles serves me correctly. It was about 10,000 miles.
10,000 miles? 10,000 miles?
But We'll never make a 10,000-mile journey.
Looks like we have to try.
It may be long, but we'll have to try. It's worth a shot.
All right, then. Twilight, are you sure you can handle it?
Yes, I think I can handle it.
Okay, then. Let's do it.
Hey. Hey, you. There's a truck heading this way. It's the criminals. They found us.
Well, we got them outnumbered, Toto. When I give the signal, we'll attack them.
Listen, Thomas, it's going to be an extremely long journey before you get back to Sodor.
Okay, thanks, Toto.
Getty, Jojo, thank you for protecting my pony friend.
No problem. Better be off. Here they come.
Okay, come on, guys. Let's go.
All right, come on, let's go.
All right, go, we'll hold them off.
Ah, what's this? Get out of the way, you stupid dog. Get out of the way.
I don't see them. If you want them, you gotta go through us first.
You better get out of the way, or there'll be consequences.
Over my dead body.
Okay. No problem.
Take this. Oh no, my tire.
Guess that'll teach you.
Huh. We're still gonna lose them. Come on, get in the truck. We're not gonna lose them this time.
Jojo, are you okay?
I insist. I'm okay. Really, I am. You are not. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. I promise I'll be fine. I'm not gonna leave you just like this. I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you. Somehow.
It's Wellsford. The criminals. I don't want them to see us. Come on, let's find a hiding spot. Quick.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
Where are they? Where are you, blue puffball?
Bust my buffers. That was close.
So now what?
Well, Toto said
the 10,000 mile track long way around is old and rusty and hasn't been used for decades, but it's the only way back home.
All right, Thomas and Percy, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
This must be the 10,000 mile track to Sodor.
Okay. Let me switch the points and then we'll be on our way.
And the journey begins.
Whoa, that is an old bridge.
Can we go the other way? Yeah, it's a lot safer.
We have to cross it. I don't know, I'm a little uncomfortable over a rickety bridge. Come on, Percy, I'm right here beside you. Just keep moving and don't look down. Okay, don't look down. Don't look down. We're almost there. You can make it, Percy. See, I know you can do it. Whoa, that was easy.
Yeah, it wasn't that hard at all.
Yeah, come on, let's get going. Are we going to cross that?
I think we had to. Come on, let's go. Oh no! Oh no, we must get back to safety. Wait, Thomas, stop. We can't go back.
Why?
Look.
Oh, no. Now what should we do? Oh, no.
Thomas, what should we do?
The rails are cracked behind us, but we'll have to cross those rickety rails. It's our only chance. We made it! Ha ha!
I knew we can do it!
Okay, come on. We still got a long way to go before we get home.
Well, did you find them?
No, there's no sign of that stupid tank engine and his team. We've been up and down, and we've been up all day and night. There is no sign of them. We can't find them anywheres. We're giving up.
Yeah, I can't find them either.
Oh, no, you don't. We're gonna find them now until it takes till next Christmas. Now get to it. And by the way, do you want to go face to face by the police? And as for you, Wellsford, do you want to be sold for scrap? Well, do ya?
I hate her. Whoa. Amazing.
What is this place? Hello? Is any pony home?
It looks like a ghost town. Oh no, the track is broken.
I think it's not that bad. You can do it, Thomas.
Okay, so like this? Yeah, that was easy.
Woo! I thought I was going to derail.
Hey, there they are!
Oh no, they found us!
Let's get out of here! Come on, mush! Get back here! Give me the princess!
No! You can't have her!
Listen here, you stupid blue tank engine.
You are taking the princess from friendship, or even me and my two drivers have to turn you and your green friend and those forest animals and the ponies and the little dragon into dead meat first. Now stop and hand her over.
We'll never have Princess Twilight Sparkle. Never!
Take this!
Whoa! Gosh darn it! Well done, Twilight!
Why, thank you.
We have to make it. We cannot give up.
Thomas! Got you at last. My name is Cody. We have shelter for you.
Little barn over there.
Oh, thank goodness.
Come on, let's go.
Now get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Thanks, Cody.
I don't understand. Where is Thomas and Percy?
I don't know where they are, Henry. I really don't know.
Even the main five and Bambi's friends are missing too.
Guys, I think I know where they are.
Where are they at?
They went to Germany to rescue Twilight.
They did what?
But when will they be back?
I don't know. I really don't know.
I hope Thomas and his team are okay.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
I hope we get home. I mean, we struggled through a snowstorm. Looks like we're gonna have a hard time getting home.
Thomas? Yeah?
Let me tell you something, Thomas. A big engine cannot make this journey alone. But maybe a tank engine can.
I hope you're right, Percy. Come on, let's get going.
Be careful, Thomas. Thomas, maybe we should turn back. We're lost.
I'm not lost, Percy, I'm not.
Thomas, why are you taking us in circles?
I'm not. I mean, I don't know. I have to keep trying. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm stuck. Me too.
Now what should we do?
I think the bad guys have won. Yeah. So long, Thomas and Twilight. So long. Oh no. No one knows I'm stuck in the snow. I let everyone down. Let me tell you something, Thomas. A big engine cannot make this journey alone. But maybe a tank engine can. One, two, three!
Well done, Thomas!
Yeah, little engines can do big things.
Very true, Thomas. Come on, let's keep going.
Huh? Guys, I think we should keep moving. Yeah, good point. Oh no. Uh-oh. Whoa. Hey, no, hey! Oh no! Whoa, hey, whoa!
Mr. Girls, get out of my cab. I need to take care of this bear.
Hey, I landed on the track. Oh no! Hey, wait a minute. Take this!
Whoa. Is everybody alright?
Yeah, we're fine. We're okay, darling.
Oh, thank goodness. Come on, let's keep going. Just great.
Are we going to go through that?
I don't know, but we will try. Okay, on three, we'll charge through the lake. 1, 2, 3! Whoa! Now what should we do? Oh no. The ice is breaking! Let's get out of here! Whoa!
Look over there!
Track's dead! Come on! Little engines can do big things!
Come on, Thomas, you can do it.
Yeah, come on, Thomas, you can do it. I can do it. Oh no, cinders and ashes. We made it! Ha ha!
Ha ha ha! I knew you can do it, Thomas! Now that is what I'm talking about.
Thomas, how far do we have to go? My wheels are aching. We can't give up. We have to try to get home. You'll never make a fool out of me, Thomas.
Oh no, he's back!
Me and my drivers will have the princess. And if I have to tear you and your friends apart atom by atom.
Go away, you monster!
Give me the princess of friendship! You'll never take us alive! Give me the princess! No, Percy, we need to work together. But Thomas, we need to protect the princess. Simply outrunning Wellsford isn't going to solve anything. Percy, we need to outsmart him. But how? Percy, we have to slow down. What? Are you crazy? They'll catch Twilight and kill her. Not necessarily. Percy, slow down. Trust me. What? No! Okay, Percy. Now we charge together. Let's go.
Go, Pony!
No! They're getting away! Yeah. Uh-oh.
I hate that tank engine.
Well done, Thomas! Yee-haw! You are the man, Thomas!
Oh no.
Avalanche!
We got to find a cave or a tunnel.
Look, there it is, a tunnel. Come on, we gotta make it.
Shelter. Quick, let's take shelter in here.
Rest at last. Yeah.
finally, some rest.
So, what you been up to?
Usual. We got Twilight kidnapped, then we went for 55 miles to get to the castle to save her. Now we are heading home in the long way around for many, many miles, and you all have been in track with no civilization anywhere to be seen.
All right. Let's settle down and get some sleep.
Thomas?
Yes, Twilight?
How are we going to get out of this?
I don't know, Twilight. All I know for sure is we're going to make it home alive, okay?
All right, Thomas. I trust you.
Come on, guys. Let's get some sleep. I'm tired.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm really tired.
Good night, everyone. Yeah, good night.
No!
What's going on? You okay?
I'm sorry. I was trying to keep you safe and... And now you're in the most intense, old, and abandoned track in the world. And worst of all, the terrorist and also Lola is looking for you and to kill you.
Thomas, this isn't your fault. This track is even longer and further than the track that you're trying to save me. We have to try to get home.
Thank you, Twilight. You're such a good friend.
Remember, Thomas, you'll always be my number one engine. And also my private engine. No matter what.
Aw, thanks, Twilight. You're the nicest pony friend I ever met.
Thomas, I'm running low on cold water.
Yeah, me too. Thomas, I got some fresh coal and fresh water for you.
Fresh coal? Fresh water? Really? If we can manage it. Come on, we gotta hurry. Okay, let's go.
See the coal tower and the water tower over there? That tower is full of water, and that tower is full of coal. This is enough for all of you.
Oh no, it's Lola.
Yes. And Wellsford, Alex, and Hollow.
How are we going to get Thomas and Percy refueled?
I don't know, Spike. But somehow we've got to.
Hey, guys. Maybe I can use these. Just to refuel you guys by going back and forth. Good idea. What can I call you? My name is White Fang. Good idea, White Fang. Let's do it.
It may sound crazy, but we'll do it.
Thomas, I don't know if this is going to work. It'll work, Bambi. Trust me.
Well, whatever you say.
Okay, time to get you two refueled.
So far, so good.
guys. Here you go. All right, keep it coming. Better hurry.
Thomas, I believe they're gonna find us soon.
They won't find us, Pinkie. Trust me.
I'm almost full on cold water. How about you, Thomas? Almost there.
What's that Mind Diesel doing over there?
I don't know.
He's doing something.
Oh no, they're going to find us. Alex, Hollow. Well?
Oh, come on, be reasonable, Lola.
We've been out all day and night, like there's still no sight of them.
Yeah, I've been chasing them, and I still can't catch them.
Well, they had to be around here somewhere. And we're still gonna find them and capture them. Now get to it!
You think they're gonna find us eventually?
No, but we're running out of time.
Hurry, White Fang. They're gonna realize we're here.
Come on, we're running out of time.
Yeah, time is running out.
What is that diesel going back and forth for? We should ask him.
Excuse me, Mr. Diesel.
Yes, how can I help you?
What are you going back and forth for?
Doing mine work. What do you think I'm doing?
Okay, I'm just checking.
I don't know why he's going back and forth for. He's doing mine work.
Yeah.
Are you almost there? Yeah, we're almost there. Keep it coming. Okay.
And that should do it. How about you, Percy?
Yeah, that should do it.
But how are we going to get past the criminals in Wellsford?
I think I have an idea.
Really? What's your idea?
We can distract them by making a snow pony of Twilight.
Good idea, Thomas. Let's do it.
Now all we need is a tape recorder. I got it right here.
Hell. What was that? Hell.
Hey, there she is!
Hell.
After her!
Okay, now it's our chance.
All right, let's go.
What? Is this a snow version of Twilight?
There's Thomas and his team. They're over there.
They're getting away after them.
Come on.
No. Come on, get in Wellsford.
Is everybody all right?
We're here, Thomas. Me too. And me too. And me as well. I'm here too, Thomas. Me too, Sugar Cube.
And also me too.
Okay, Percy, Bambi, others, are you all right? Yes, I'm here, Thomas.
I'm here, Thomas.
Me too, Thomas.
Me too, Thomas.
And also me too, Thomas. Us too.
Okay, we're all here. Oh no, there he is, Thomas. Wellsford, I have you now. I'll puff hardest, I'll choke quickest. I know I can.
Yes, you can, Thomas. I believe in you.
You can run, but you can't hide. Ah, stay away from us.
Come on, Thomas.
Coming, puffball. I like my launch steed.
Come on, Thomas.
Give me the princess. Never.
Come on, Thomas, put your back into it.
Yeah, little engines can do big things.
Very true, Thomas.
All right, punks, now you're gonna get it. Yeah, now you're gonna get it this time, Puffball. Look out! Cinders and ashes! Woo! That was a close one. Oh no, the bridge is out!
No, 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 no!
No! Yes, we made it!
Woohoo! In your face, Wellsford!
Oh, manure! I hate manure!
You idiots! You whores! You all failed me!
Shut up, Lola!
Yeah, we're not going after them anymore. It's over.
Come on, guys. Look at the bright side.
Nice evening for a cruise, huh?
Aha!
Whoa.
Come on, mush! Whoa! Whoa, somebody help me! Don't worry, Percy, I got you! Woo! We made it. Yeah. Come on, let's keep going. Achoo! Oh no, not again! Quick! In the cave tunnel!
This place is scary.
Achoo!
Oh no.
Mush! Oh no!
Phew, that was close.
We're almost out!
Ooh, that was close. I can't believe Thomas and Percy ran away.
I don't believe it either.
I miss Rainbow Dash. And I can't believe I'm saying this, but I miss Thomas too. Yeah, good point, Gordon. I wish we could see them again. Yeah, so do I, but they didn't make it. I can't believe they're gone. Me too.
My baby's gone. I really want to see my daughter again. Thomas. Thomas is back!
Yes! We made it home!
Yes! Home sweet home!
Back.
Thomas is back! Oh my god, the team! They made it!
Oh my god, the team is back!
Thomas is back! So is the team!
I hope they got Twilight Sparkle!
Come on, we need to go welcome them home! Alright then, let's do it!
Thomas, you were gone so long, we thought you were never going to come home.
Even I missed you, Thomas and Percy.
Mom!
Well done, Thomas. You have saved the day. You are a really useful engine and a credit to the railway.
Thank you, sir.
Let's not forget me that helped.
Well done, Thomas. You saved Twilight from the criminals. You are very heroic.
Thank you, Princess Celestia.
Thank you, Thomas, for saving me. And I love you no matter what.
Oh, shucks.
Way to go, Thomas! We should build a statue of him. You said it.
You are our hero, Thomas. And we were lucky to have you as a friend.
This is it, Grandma. We found it.
What does it say?
Dedicated to the indomitable.
Indomitable?
Indomitable spirit of the Princess of Friendship.
That relayed to save the Pony Nav Princess. 55 miles from Sodor to Germany. And 10,000 miles from Germany to the relief of the island of Sodor. In the winter of 2014.
Endurance, fidelity, intelligence.
Thomas really did do all that, didn't he, Grandma?
Oh yes, sweetheart, he really did. And everyone will call him Thomas the Brave Tank Engine.
Can Rover do that too, Grandma?
Maybe. With practice. A lot of practice.
Come on, Rover, come on! Little engines can do big things.
Well done, Thomas. Twilight wouldn't have been lost without you.
Grandma Lady Hatt! Grandma Lady Hatt, come on!
Train. He's always there whenever you need him. We didn't understand our destiny till we found the elements united forever. There's nothing we can't do when we are together.
And all those foes that we have faced, when all hope it seemed was lost, we never gave up or gave in. We know with friendship we will win.
This is our fight song. Do what is right song. Make things alright song. With the magic of friendship, nothing can break or beat us. And we will stay strong. And no matter what happens, we know and we believe. We'll all play a part, together we will succeed.
We're all so different and unique, from bold and strong to calm and meek. But we're a team, and we'll always be.
And no matter where we choose to roam, our paths will always lead us home. We're family, yeah, we're family.
And all of our friends along the way have helped us fight to save the day. We are ponies through and through. Forever. There's nothing we can't do when we are together.
This is our fight song.
Hey.
Do what is right.
We all play a part, together we will succeed.